Our voice is young and strong. If you're really quiet, you will still hear. You won't go wrong.
We have a few suggestions to make this fun for all. Please turn your cell phones off so they don't ring in the hall.
If you really have to go, please give others an applause. You may enter once again once there's a pause.
If your baby's crying and it's really, really loud, please take them out until they're calm. This is time that is allowed.
Save the hoots and hollers from when you're at the gate. When you're at the concert, it isn't quite the same.
Paparazzi parents scare the class that is performing. Please stay in your seats, because all those cameras are alarming.
We've been working hard, preparing, and hoping that when you go to your go, you'll be humming and whispering the songs from our show.
The tiny German hamlets twinkle like the stars above them.
The Swiss students race home on skis as fast as Dutch children glide over the frozen canals on skates.
In the Americas, there are carolers singing and Santa appears on a snowmobile.
In Mexico, a small boy with a big sombrero gets hold of a stick and wildly swings it at a piñata because his friends and family clap and cry, Feliz Navidad!
In Japan, there are bunch of school trees made of ice and high-tech lights on evergreen trees.
In China, December is the start of a brand new year.
They paint their doors and window panes bright red and decorate them with paper cut out and poems with themes such as happiness, wealth, and long longevity.
They buy presents as well as materials for new clothes and decorations.
They prepare special foods for celebration in a huge cleanup that's underway. They scrub their house from top to bottom and sweep away any trace of a bad luck.
They dance with dragons and play the drum.
They shout, Gung Ho Fat Troy, which means Happy New Year's.
Anyway,
happy St. Nicholas Day.
In Africa, December is celebrated in many different ways.
In Muslim families, it is often time for Ramadan.
In Christian families, it is a celebration of the Christmas season.
Here in America, we borrow from the colorful heritage of our African ancestors and celebrate a holiday called Kwanzaa, which means first fruits of the harvest.
We light candles on weekends, and we celebrate the seven Kwanzaa principles: self-determination, responsibility, cooperative economics, purpose, creativity, faith, and unity.
Celebration called Hanukkah.
Not just in Israel, there are Jewish people all over the world. Asia, Europe, South America, Australia, Africa, and even North America.
In December, people of the Jewish faith dedicate 8 days and 8 nights to commemorate a miracle that happened way back in 165 BC.
Hanukkah commemorates the rededication of the Holy Temple of Jerusalem after the Jewish victory over the Syrian in 165 BC. Very long time ago.
Judah Maccabee and his soldiers went to the Holy Temple and were saddened that many things were missing or broken, including the golden menorah.
They cleaned and repaired the temple, and when they were finished, they decided to have a big dedication ceremony.
For the celebration, the Maccabees wanted to light the menorah. They looked everywhere for oil and found a small flask that contained only enough oil to light the menorah for 1 day.
Miraculously, the oil lasted for 8 days. This guy found enough time to obtain new oil to keep the menorah.
Today, you celebrate Hanukkah for 8 days by lighting candles in the menorah each night, eating special foods like latkes and jelly donuts and spinning dreams.
nowhere is more special than here in good old America.
That's right. One of the reasons it is so special here is that we have people from all over the world living here and celebrating the traditions of their ancestors, like Hanukkah, Ramadan, Lashadas, and St.
And we added a few traditions of our own. Rudolph and the Rudolph
A certain guy with a white beard and a red coat who comes down the chimney. I wonder who that is.
It must be Santa.
Thank you.
clever little musical for all our family and friends, trying as hard as we possibly can to get them out of their grumpy attitudes and into the happy holiday spirit.
There's nothing like December in America.
Have a wonderful holiday season. Happy holidays!